What's up, y'all? What's going on, man? It's Comcast, Mr. 5150. A comical misfit. Y'all know me. I'm in my own lane, man. I'm cutting through the trees, trying to see what I can see, man. Let me tell y'all something, man. That fast money is that trouble money. That slow money is that for show money. You know what I'm talking about? But anyway, man, you know, a lot of times I talk to y'all like this, man. You know, and warning, this may be a long sideways vlog. Shout out to iLenny TV, who says, my videos are long as fuck. What up, iLenny TV, man? It's all love, bro. But anyway, I just want to say, man, that I am thankful, man. I am thankful for my life. Because shit could be worse. You know what I'm saying? I don't have a Bugatti yet. But, yeah. You know what I'm saying? But seriously, though, but, you know, I'm thankful, man, because a lot of my family members, man, you know what I'm saying, man, like, it seemed like a couple of years ago, man, everybody was just going, man, my aunts, my uncles, my moms, and everything, man. So whenever you are close to an aunt, an uncle, and you remember the times you were small, they used to take you places, they used to do things with you, and then you get the news. Yo, man, so-and-so had passed away. And, like, me, I instantly started thinking about all the good times. Because I'm going to be straight up with y'all. For a long time, man, my family members was upset with me. Because I don't do the funerals. What are you doing, man? What is this man doing? Don't you have GPS on that mug, man? Come on, man. You gotta tighten up your shot groove, fam. Man, let me get the heck from around you, man. Cause you Dizzy Gillespie. But anyway, like I was saying, my family members was upset with me for a long while. Cause I don't like funerals because I don't want you laying in a casket to be my last memory of you, man. That's just, I mean, I don't know, man, but that's just me, man. I don't want that. I want to remember you when smiling and laughing and joking and man, I don't want to, oh, look at, I'm getting messages. But anyway, I don't want to remember the bad times you being sick or you being in the casket and stuff, man. And, I mean, but people don't understand that about me, man. Because, I mean, you know, death is hard, man. And I've seen a lot of it, but when it's close to you, aunts, uncles, blase, blase, your mom especially, because when my mother died, man, that was like a sledgehammer to the chest. Like, man, that's the woman that gave me life, man. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Like, if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be a damn daddy, because, I mean, shit, you know what I'm saying? If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing right now. That's why I like to laugh. I like to do what the fuck that I want to do. I want to say what the fuck that I want to say. I'm not going to kiss your ass because that's not me. And then plus, I mean, we all have a limited time on this blue ball that people call Earth, man. So why be faking it while you here? Because nobody knows when they number gonna come up, man. Nobody knows. So You got to live every day to its fullest, man. And some people don't understand that. You know what I'm saying? And it's a lot of people. Let's say YouTube, for instance. It's a lot of people that don't give a damn. They do what they do, and they enjoy doing what they do. And I'm one of them. But it's other people that want to be down with people so bad they kiss their ass and they co-sign every motherfucking thing that they do. Right or wrong, they co-sign it on. You know, now my question is, I wonder how that person truly feels in their heart, knowing that they don't want to be doing that shit, but they doing that shit any fucking way. You ain't being real to yourself. Point blank, period. Me, I sleep good at night, because I sleep with the fuck I feel, and I do me. Shit, you know what I'm saying? I mean... I'm not a follower unless I want to follow something, unless I want to be down with somebody. I'm not going to kiss nobody ass. So, with that being said, man, I'm thankful for being able to do the things that I do, man, because there's other men out there, it's other black men, it's other fathers out there, it's other black fathers that can't do certain things for their kids. You know what I'm saying? And once upon a time, I was there. I'm not there anymore. And I'm thankful for that, man. And I think that when a person comes from what I call a straight hell of being broke as a joke, holes in your pockets, you got no change in your pockets, and you go from that to being able to do some things, to go some places, or to buy some things, man, you got to let it come out of your mouth every now and again that you thankful, bro. You know, that's just my thoughts, man. Y'all take it easy, man. I'm Comcast, Mr. 5150. Yeah, I'm thankful as a motherfucker, dog. Yeah, I'm out.